much longer. Ready to fight. Inbound.
Hey, how about that?
Joining the battle.
Squadron has suffered heavy losses. We must change tactics.
Right. Hoped you'd pick that.
Certainly. Certainly not.
Titan 2, in formation.
Titan 5, at the ready.
Titan 4 at the ready. The enemy is scrambling fighters to protect their Nadiri dockyards. Take them out.
Everything has led to this.
Make it count, Titan Squadron.
You picked up a tail!
Titan 5, you're fine now. My time is now.
Thank you.
ready to fight. Here I come. Pilot. When Captain Carroll said she was bringing in one more pilot, I didn't know what to expect. I've been flying a long time. This wouldn't be the first squadron I've seen compromised by nepotism. But you did well today, pilot. Most spy extractions end with significantly more casualties. If the team had any reservations about you joining Titan Squadron, you certainly put them to rest. Now let's go. Captain Carroll is waiting.
Attention. Guard rotations have been updated.
Agent Thorne may not have known the precise location of Project Starhawk, but their intel has pointed us in the right direction.
Then we will proceed as planned.
Oh, hello. Captain, is this the new pilot?
Yes. A valuable addition to the squadron, wouldn't you say?
Indeed. Marvelous work securing Agent Thorne. You've exceeded your previous statistics by... Oh, forgive me. I'm so familiar with your profile that I forgot we haven't actually met. I'm LT-514, Imperial Intelligence. I'm eager to analyze your performance in the upcoming mission. Captain Carroll, shall we proceed with the briefing?
Agent Thorne's intel has paid off. We've learned that a convoy of New Republic engineers is traveling from Hosnian Prime to Project Starhawk's secret base. Their chartered path leads them straight through the contested territory of DeSevro. According to our new information, the convoy will attempt to conceal its presence in a local debris field. Follow the convoy through the wreckage and allow them to jump to hyperspace. We will calculate all possible destinations along their trajectory to find Project Starhawk. You must not be detected. We cannot risk losing this convoy. Local Imperial forces have been advised not to interfere. Once the convoy is clear of the debris, it will leave the system, pointing us toward their hidden headquarters. Once we have their jump vector, return to the Overseer and prepare for immediate redeployment. I've already contacted the Imperial authorities at DeSevro. They're aware of the situation.
You're certain he won't interfere? My records indicate that Captain Amos is trigger-happy, to say the least. His fleet is already in ruins after initiating several battles that were frankly quite unnecessary.
Captain Amos is... enthusiastic. I'm hoping he's not a fool. The Empire can't afford to lose assets at this stage in the war.
I agree wholeheartedly, Captain. After your impressive work at Hosnian Prime, this should be an effortless mission for you, pilot.
Yes. My faith in you was not misplaced. Make sure it stays that way. That will be all.
The TIE Reaper's a specialist mode, made for utility and squadron support. If the enemy sees one, they know they're in trouble. With this loadout, it's built to disable enemy fighters with ion lasers. I've also equipped jamming tech to keep you off enemy radars, and tactical shields to protect allied TIEs. Excellent choice. What will work for you?
Allows us to stay hidden. Stay together and keep your distance. The convoy can't know we're tracking them.
Yes, sir. Titan 3's radar jammer will make it harder for the enemy to track you. Use it wisely.
Smarter to hit them at the source than slow them down. Titan 3, you will hold your fire. Let's get closer. Take cover in that debris. You're approaching too quickly.
Overseer, we're in position.
Hold, Titan. Patience. Remember what we learned at the Battle of Vashar?
How could I forget? We strike when the moment is right, not simply because we can.
Attention! The Star Destroyer Tormenta is emerging from hyperspace near the debris field.
Oh no. He can't be serious. Captain Amos, what is the meaning of this?
You're letting our enemy escape, Captain Carroll. I will not show the same mercy. Fire the missiles!
We can't lose this convoy. Titan, shoot down the Tormentor's missiles. Captain Amos, you are compromising a delicate mission.
Delicate? This is war. Snuffing out this new Republic is the only mission.
Destroy the missiles.
That colossal idiot.
Convoy's alerted to our presence. No way we'll track this jump now.
Use nothing.
Strange feeling, seeming repulsive.
Captain Amos, this is foolish. The Tormenta is severely damaged.
He's still capable of destroying a few rebel ships. Look at the wreckage around you.
I see TIE fighters out there. Shattered, broken. Yours, I assume.
Every victory has its price.
That was close.
I thought you'd let that one land and give them a scare.
Stay focused. Stop that scattered convoy.
Titan 3. Regroup with the shuttles.
More rebel fighters inbound.
Deploy tactical shields to protect our shuttles. Shuttle destroyed. We lost our shuttle. Shuttle destroyed.
They destroyed our shuttles. The mission is lost.
Shuttle's reached. Let's move.
More rebel fighters inbound.
Watch over that target.
Shields, excellent. Watch your back!
deployed. Kill them all.
Takes care of that.
I owe you nothing.
Keep it up.
Lost it.
Titan 3, I'll take them out. Shuttle under fire. Defend it.
I'll make this count.
Pal, over here.
All hands. Additional emergency procedure.
Hey, there you are. Was looking for you back at the dockyards. Instead, I had to hang out with a bunch of engineers. They told me a whole convoy of new engineers got intercepted by the Empire. No survivors. Sounds like they had someone on the inside at Hosnian Prime. Give them all the details. As you can imagine, everyone at the dockyard is pretty spooked. I got a Pazok game planned for them later, to help boost morale. Gotta do our part, right? Say, between us, something's up. Something bigger than missing engineers. Ardo ain't talking, and the boss has been shut up in the briefing room all day. I feel like he'd tell us if it was just about the lost engineers. Nah, this is something else. My money's on some kind of unfinished business. Like a dark secret he left behind when he skipped out on the Empire. Or not. What would I know, huh? Whatever it is, it's gotta be something he can't fix with a giant battleship.
Why don't you head up to the briefing room? The boss might open up to you.
You're right, Lyndon. My contacts verified your suspicions. It's her. I knew it could only be Teresa Carroll. Her mark is all over these attacks. We know her style.
You do realize there's only one reason she would attack Hosni and Prime and the engineering convoy.
She's searching for Project Starhawk. That's why I've already taken steps to stop her. Before she can find the Nadiri dockyards. Before anyone else gets hurt.
Linden. What have you done?
Relax, Ardo. All I did was send Teresa a message. One she can't ignore.
An old protege of mine, Teresa Carroll, is leading the Empire's search for Project Starhawk. She won't stop until it's destroyed. So I've initiated a plan. I sent a message that we know was intercepted by an Imperial listening post hidden near Essilis.
What was the message?
Bait for Teresa. And now that the Imperial post has served its purpose, we're ready for part two. If we destroy that listening post, Teresa will think we have something to hide and follow that message to the letter. Vanguard, I want you to take Y-Wings with heavy ordnance to that post in Essilis and bomb it to oblivion. A corvette will join you to draw Imperial fire. Gunny will support and resupply our bombers. These are your targets. We've identified the receivers along the hull as weaker areas. Destroy them all. Additionally, destroy the thermal regulation systems along the exterior trench and any dishes atop the listening post. If you pull this off, we'll rob the Empire of a valuable asset, and then Teresa will fall right into our trap. Teresa Carroll was my second in command at Fostar Haven. She was my protege. She's gone from a Coruscant street orphan to captaining her own Star Destroyer. The Empire gave her everything, and she'll do anything to defend it. That's why I'm keeping certain details quiet. With Teresa in the game, any leak is a risk. Just trust me a little longer. Head to the hangar. Zerelda should have your ship almost ready.
Y-Wings are built to carry bombs and other heavy explosives. It makes them slower, but they pack a punch against large targets and capital ships.
Starhawk, Frisk.
Oh, sure, still. Better bomb this listening post into oblivion, right? For the safety of our new battleship, and for no other reason.
Temperance, this is Vanguard Squadron. We're closing in on the listening post now.
Excellent. Upon arrival, you should be able to overhear some Imperial chatter. You can thank Ardo and his spy network later.
Let's form up with our corvette. It'll run interference during the strike.
This listening post in the middle of nowhere. How'd the boss find this place again?
He sent a message, specifically hoping the Empire would intercept it and reveal the outpost. They took the bait.
Talk about a long shot. No way he could have known that would work.
Unless the message he sent seemed so enticing, the Empire had no choice but to intercept.
What could be that enticing?
That's the thing. Jays won't tell us. But it's a seed that will sprout into a trap.
Let's focus on this mission and worry about the details of the trap later. Empire built this listening post just to help find the Starhawk?
This one, perhaps, but it isn't the last listening post eavesdropping on the galaxy. Well, they do seem hell-bent on finding us. I bet the Empire cannot stand that we're building a new ship out of their old ones.
There's our listening post.
I'll jam Imperial sensors on approach.
I love it. They'll never see us coming.
Let's make them regret eavesdropping on the New Republic, huh? And just like that, we're hidden from Imperial sensors.
Follow me, Five. We'll lead the bombing run.
Grace and I will take care of station defenses and starfighter patrols.
Here we go, Five. Give them everything you got. Good, you're almost there. On my mark, it's bombs away.
What? It's a raid! Alert TIE patrols!
Nicely done. You're a natural, Five. Now to bombard the rest of the receivers.
Get the broadcast system running. We need to call reinforcements.
Uh-oh. Quick, take down those dishes before they can make that distress call.
Squadron, target the dishes on top of the station. Empire can't call reinforcements without them. Take out the thermal systems.
More ties, more sign-off scrap.
Time for a trench run, Five. The thermal systems are located in the trench circling the edge of the station.
Put your courage to the test, Vanguard 5.
stop. You won't have much time to get out once the core explodes, so be ready to fly fast. Drop your bombs, Five.
Set. Come on home. It's time for the next step.